Andrea.
And Akia.
Today's video is going to be Young and May Walk. And let's just hop right into this video.
Oh, that's it, this one.
No, talk.
Okay, got the babies. Go off.
But that's facts. Like, I bet people was hitting her up like, where you at? Like, where your next hit? Like, where you coming out with something?
Right. People thought she was going to have a
and she stopped posting on Instagram for like a couple months.
Damn, she was going real. Like,
yeah, she was in the cut.
I
was trying to figure out
my next move is
Your next move is your best move.
See, do you fool transparent niggas who you guys think you fooling?
Like shit.
Billin'. Pick your ring, tripping.
It was
my
wet.
Necklace is drooling. Same pound got a buck. Park a nigga like amusement. No clowns
over. Damn, park a nigga like amusement.
Okay, amusement park. Okay,
we well, can be down, but amusement. Like that, like.
Nah, when you're losing. Y'all got us confused with them other niggas over there. Who them? Who them?
Like shit. One of them,
baby. Giovanni by the lens. I ain't coming here for friends.
Came like here shit.
Make money, save money, then I spent.
That's what people fail to realize. It's like say if you're going to work, like you're not going to work for friends. You're going to work to get that check, to
like
get
shit.
That bag.
What part don't you understand?
No, but like seriously, like don't even school. You going to school to get your education, not for friends. Mm-hmm. I mean, even though it's like who wants to be by themselves, but it's still like. You know, do it for, you know, what you're doing it for. Don't do it for friends.
M.A., where you been? Huh? Don't you do that shit again.
Right. Don't do that shit again.
You what a hater got to say about me.
Right.
That's exactly what they hate about me.
They hate that
when the sunrise and sunshine. What the fuck y'all was
like
happening? It was cloudy.
If I could hear it.
Fake niggas, please get the hell from around me.
Like shit.
I don't even know why these niggas around me.
Right. Facts.
But I was the same niggas that you doubt me.
Facts. Walk. Hey.
Louis Pack got me bugging out. Louis Scarf got to thug it out.
Louis
Chain had to flood it out. My money never running out. Cut the check, bitch.
Tell me, check, bitch.
Cut it out. With a light hat, the blunt is out. Pull me out when my cup is out. Damn me, fuck. She had a cramp, so I rubbed it out. Kick this out. Wait, ball with my rubber out. Your opinion doesn't matter. That's one thing I don't give a fuck about. Dick crying. Ass kissing. That's something I know nothing about.
Like
everybody in the same lane. So I went to the other route. Back the weed in my mother house. If she knew she would cuss me out.
Like, is that the house she's running?
So I had to bum it out. Young man this, young man that. Damn nigga, what the fuss about? Nah, niggas just trying to figure out when the next joint coming out.
Now she like talking, but right.
Talk about money, well, homie, then we can work something out.
She doing it right
side. Yeah, nigga, that's the right side. Give my blood, niggas, high fives. High five, her eyes shaking, her pussy
she
look like
good.
High eyes. Bad chick, but that don't mean I won't bring
like
ass
high eyes.
Popeyes. Two peas in a thigh for you. I ain't
damn,
the right
she keeps
side.
In a thigh.
Hey, bro, that's the motto why I pop out. Never bougie, we on vacay, born Henny and on my ties. Never
like
change,
shit.
I'm still the same, drinking Minute with the hot fries. In the club, in VIP, with y'all bitches and my guys. We get money, we don't want beef, take that beef shit to five guys.
This
start
is fire.
Shit, got five guys with five.
She said, take that beef shit to five guys.
Like, as in?
Get her ass! Get her ass! Oh, shit!
Damn.
Damn.
Take that beef shit to five guys with them. That beef patties.
Well, not that you know me patties.
Damn. Okay.
Yeah, let's get it.
That was hot.
Five times.
Damn.
Extend those on the chopper. Niggas thought we was carrying a tripod. Niggas like with a hose.
Damn.
My bed is with a thigh high.
They thought they was on the tripod. That's how big it was.
Small popping here on my side. Fake niggas move left. Real niggas move clockwise. Blow a check out the jewelry because I won't wear it, nigga. It's not fucking mine.
Wait, I won't let this finish. But she said, fake niggas move left. Real niggas move clockwise. Like they move right, like they don't move left.
Okay.
Damn! That's hot. That's fire. Damn, like this was
she hot. Was literally talking but flowing
right
and spitting.
She did that
all at the same damn time.
She did that shit.
Yeah, but that shit was like
damn fire.
Walk
fire.
Walk. Fun fire. Thank you all for checking out that video with us. Please do not forget to check out the description box below for our social media as well as Makita's YouTube channel. And we'll see you on our next video. Bye.